Hey, Joe. You ready to see your sister perform? You excited? You gotta talk, because they can't really see you.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Is there anything you want to say to your sister before her first performance? Look at the camera.
Hope you do a great job. That's it.
If this next performance doesn't get you into the Christmas spirit, I don't know what will. These tumblers are flipping to the song, Santa Claus is coming to town.
Yeah, that's definitely her. I remember her doing that.
Yeah.
She's coming.
They say is coming.
Santa Claus's favorite person.
And who do you think that is?
Mrs. Claus, because I see her, I think.
What?
No.
What?
I think I see her.
Because you think what?
I think I see her.
Oh, look at that.
looking for her.
Very hard in the studio and just popped right on the stage this afternoon to perform for us. Did they do a good job, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah! I want you to know that these boys and girls practiced in the studio, but they didn't have the opportunity to do anything on stage until you saw them just now. So they did this with no rehearsal on stage. We are very proud of you. All right, and at this time, we're gonna introduce all these special performers. Now, you guys listen up. Mrs. Claus and the tumbling dance teachers have some candy canes for you. These are special candy canes. So we want you not to open them. Okie dokie, don't open them. You can hang them on your Christmas tree when you get home, or if your mom or dad or grandparents tell you so later, then you can eat them. So are we going to open our candy canes on stage?
No!
Thank you very much. Now we're going to call your names, and I want you to step forward onto this black line when you hear the name of your dance call or the color of what you're wearing, and we're going to hand out candy canes and call out everyone's name. And ladies and gentlemen, come forward.
Do you see your sister?
Yeah, I want one of those candy canes. They're magic.
She didn't say they're magic, she said they're special.
All right, give it up for Lillian, Chloe, Teresia, Jaylee, Riley, Keillisse, Callie, Jaleel, Michaela.
Yeah, she said her name.
Kuya, Layla, Adalia, and Aaliyah. Great job, so take your bow.
What's that for? Did your sissy do a good job? Yeah, I'm fine. Say thank you.
How'd she do, Joe? Perfect. She did really good, right?
Yeah, she did a great job.
All right, tie your pants up and let's go because they're dragging them out.
McDonald's because I just went to my dance recital. As you can see, that's why I'm wearing makeup.
And how was your dance recital?
Good.
Good. Did you feel like you did a good job?
Yes.
Yeah. Did you have fun?
Yes.
That's the most important part, right?
Yeah. Now. She got a special candy cane.
She got a special candy cane from whom?
Mrs. Claus. Fake Mrs. Claus.
Fake Mrs. Claus?
Yeah, she was fake.
She wasn't fake.
She wasn't fake?
Yeah, she was.
She just had black stuff on her face because she was working. She was working with the elves making the toys.
This is the gift basket that our guest brought us on Thanksgiving, and I still haven't opened it because it's so pretty and I don't want to mess it up. But I'm going to use this tray, it says Holly Jolly on it, to hold our remotes on our ottoman over there for now, for like the rest of the Christmas season. Because I just thought of that. So I'm gonna do that. And so it has like a bunch of like different cocoa mixes in it and some chocolate and another piece of chocolate in there. It's really cute. And it has the cutest little snowman mug. So I'm gonna open it now. and give it some use.
So I just got my first loose tooth that just fell out.
Your first tooth just fell out? And what did mommy do when you gave it to her?
Cried.
Yes, you really cried.
It ruined your makeup.
That's my baby.
Look.
Not anymore.
Look at the tooth.
Wow, I don't know how another tooth's gonna grow.
Keillisse, what's he gonna sing now?
All I want for
Christmas
is my one bottom tooth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Let this be, Mary, asked the angel, since I am a virgin. The angel answered, the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the Holy One to be born will be called the Son of God.
Sons and daughters, did you know that your baby...
From the east to Jerusalem, saying,
where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star in the east and have come to worship him.
After they had heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was.
Where is he?